Hi, I'm Leonie West from Westerly Design, and I'm going to show you how we use our Circles on Quilts spinning wheel number 36. On this template we have A and B marked. We're going to start sewing at A, work our way around and stop at B, and then we're going to rotate the template. The template has lines marked on it, and this is to help you to align so that you know you get back to the beginning. The template has a hole in it, and we've placed a pin through the center of our crosshairs. You will notice that you get a white disc with your template. I don't use that disc when using this template. So we're going to place the template over the pin, and this will keep our template located to the center of our block. I'm going to move my fabric so that my ruler foot is inside my template. And I'm going to lower the ruler foot, move it so that the ruler foot is touching at A. Lower the needle, raise your foot, move your fabric out and bring the bobbin thread up. With the bobbin thread up, I'm going to go back to the same position I was when I put the needle down. So I'm just going to put the foot down, lower the needle. I'm going to align the template so that my crosshair is in line with the line running at the top of the template. Holding the tails, we're going to sew from A around to B. When we get to the top, it's a good idea just to stop there and continue. That way you get a much nicer point when you've got a point on a template. Stop at B. Keeping the foot down and the needle in place, rotate the template. On this template we have a stitch line marked, and we're going to line that up with the line we just stitched, and making sure that our template is in line with those crosshairs, and we're going to sew around to B. Stopping at B, rotate the template again. Lining up with our crosshairs, checking that our stitching line is in place, and go around. This is a really easy circles on quilt to sew. Gives you a lovely effect very quickly. Stopping at B, rotate the template again, making sure that we're in line and our stitching line's in place. Stop at B, rotate the template, keeping it in line with our crosshairs. You will notice that I haven't rotated my quilt. I'm moving the template around. Stop, turn again, making sure we're in line. B, rotate the template, making sure that we're in line and our stitching line is in place. On some machines the shank is very low, and if your pin is going, it looks like it's going to hit that shank, just keeping the needle in position, rotate the fabric a little bit, and then you can continue going. Stopping at B again, turning the template, checking that we're in line on all our positions, and this is the last spinning wheel. We are now back at the beginning, and we can finish off by tying off our threads. The finished spinning wheel number 36.